and looking to contribute in all of the final three events. Well, April Burkholder is one of the favorites in this all-around competition tonight. She starts out on vault.
An amazing event for her. The Yurchenko layout full, the same vault we saw Nikki Butler, her teammate, do previously. It is scored out of a 10, but she does take that small hop. The judges will have to take a 1/10 deduction there. Other than that, look at her body position. Legs glued together, beautiful stretch,